The groundbreaking may not be as loud as a gunshot, but neighbors are hoping that's all they hear from Whistling Pines Gun Club. The club's owner started construction on his second location today.
And the gun club is located on Peace Palace Point. That's near Garden of the Gods and Centennial. And that's where we find KRDO News Channel 13's Carl Winder live. And he talked with neighbors who are hoping the club is not too loud. Good afternoon, Carl.
Good afternoon, John and Brittany. This is where the second Whistling Pines Gun Club is going to be. And even though owners received the okay to start building, they still have one more hurdle to cover, and that's the neighbors.
Putting his shovel into the ground. It's been more than a year since Whistling Pines owner Bob Holmes came up with the idea to build a second gun club.
We've had our challenges, but everything has worked out, and today's the day.
Holmes received the okay to build his second gun club from Colorado Springs City Council in April.
You know, we have our financing secured, we have a building permit, we're ready to rock and roll right now.
Even though council gave the approval, the neighbors in the Pine Cliff area are still worried about the gun noise.
Now that they're building, we'll just kind of, you know, monitor and hope that their sound studies prove true and we don't hear it.
But even though neighbors plan to keep an ear on the gun club below their homes, they say they are still rolling out the welcome mats.
We'll be good neighbors. Their city allowed them in, so we will work with that.
As for the noise, Holmes has a challenge for the neighbors.
Yeah, I made the offer to actually go in their decks, have a shooting going on down here, and if we hear anything, we can ban that caliber.
The gun club is set to open in November. In Colorado Springs, Carl Winder, KRDO News Channel 13.